Hi, welcome to my channel. My name is Timi Adegunwa. I live in Scotland. My friends call me the Jebo Scot. Scotland? That's the typical reaction I get when I introduce myself and that I live in Scotland. My friends or family sometimes ask me, where is that? Where is that in Europe or somewhere? And that's because that's all they've heard, that's all they know about Scotland. Lots of Nigerians have probably heard about Scotland when they saw this video. It was a video that really arose some emotions, you know. Nigerians could identify with their identity, culture, music, and it's being played, you know, to the global audience. So it was really moving. But that really happened here in Scotland. It was at the Edinburgh Tattoo. I know a lot of Nigerians that will visit the United Kingdom, and when you ask them where they're going, they tell you they're going to London or Manchester. Or sometimes they'll tell you you're going to Birmingham. But you've never really heard anybody saying that they are going to Fife or Glasgow or Edinburgh or Aberdeen. Some people actually do not know that the same visa issued by the British consulate can take them anywhere else or England. Where you can actually use it to go to England, Scotland, Wales, another island. The question here is, what do you know about Scotland? You probably heard that it's far, it's cold, Nigerians don't live there, or black people don't live there, and I don't blame them. I have lived in the United Kingdom for about 20 years of my life, and I only just moved to Scotland 8 years ago. So that's all they know, and that's the information that they pass on too. Scotland is actually beautiful than people think. It holds so much opportunities and promises that you would not know until you visit. I have lived here now for about 8 years and I love it. And I know if I could live here, a lot of Nigerians can do the same, especially now that you can work from home with the global lockdown and pandemic. Hopefully, we will see the end of that very soon. So I will be creating a series of videos introducing you to Scotland and the beauty it's got to offer. Lots of films were shot in Scotland. The popular Skyfall film, the James Bond film, shot in Scotland. A lot of Bollywood films that Nigerians love, shot in Scotland. The popular Harry Potter series, shot in Scotland. I cannot wait to see a Nigerian, a Nollywood film, shot in Scotland. And if you're a content creator, Scotland holds lots of beautiful places and landscape that will blow your mind. I can guarantee you that. The myth that black people don't travel or they don't go on travel tours or adventures is indeed a myth. I know Tayo Aina will love to come to Scotland. I know I will show him some places he will love. But that's what I'm offering. I have been collating this information for the past 8 years and I would love to share this with people that are interested. What I want you to do is to follow me on this journey. I am happy to help you plan your visits, your studies. If you want to do business or you want to come and shoot films or create content, give me a call. My number is UK 0744 224 7510. If we all go back to the normal, Scotland should be on your plan. If you are in the United Kingdom and you're looking for a place to visit with your friends or maybe your family, you can actually visit some spots that just look like the Bahamas. The United Kingdom Prime Minister Boris Johnson is coming to Scotland with his family for his staycation. Why not take that opportunity too? There must be something beautiful about Scotland. Oh, if you are a twin or you have a family member that is a twin, please repent. Come and pay homage to the home and the country of the woman that kept you and your lineage alive. The woman is Mary Slezo. She was born in Aberdeen, Scotland. My name is Timi Adegunwa. I live in Scotland. My friends call me the Jebo Scot. I will be creating a series of videos as I promised, and I hope to see you again very soon. Thank you.